Borum family group 13, aluminum and gallium. Born indium and thallium. To maintain an initial charge and make them stable once again, they need to lose 3 electron friends. Boron is a metal alloy, different from the other 4. The rest of them are other metals. Boron family group 13, aluminum and gallium. Boron, indium, and thallium. This is boron family. Super cool. This is boron family. Super cool. None of them are made by us, but they're all found in Earth's crust. Boron is in borax and clean compounds. Aluminum is the third most common element in Earth's crust. It is found in some cooking utensils. Gallium is used today in LEDs and laser diodes too. Indium is an anti-corrosion agent. Thallium is the last one. It's toxic and rapid poison.
That is boron family group 13.
This is boron family. Super cool. This is boron family. Super cool.